They actually put it in on top of the list as a one of the most disgusting bloggers in Singapore blogosphere. This is so funny. The thing that's the most disgusting about him is